So I mean, if you look at the recording and when it slowed down, when he hits the crap, he makes a boat and it's slow and it's slower. You see? I don't really know what else to say, but it's slower and that proves it's fake. I think the real dilemma is not that Dream might have staged this. It's that this is a block guy playing a block game and everyone's obsessed with whether he's cheating or not. And it's Minecraft.